Does it work? Yes, it works. Okay. Hi, we're using a different mic. It's not like anyone's gonna watch anytime soon, but we're using a different mic, so we would appreciate. Oh, can you close the door?
Nobody's watching.
Nobody's watching, but people will in a few minutes, probably. Hopefully.
Nobody's watching, but you'll watch this in a few minutes, probably.
Alright, let's just leave it here. Hey, let me check. Can you guys hear us good?
No. Need to turn up the sensitivity.
There we go. Is that good?
No.
Ah! I should scream a lot. Alright, that's alright. Yeah, I didn't need to do anything either. Alright, we're using the Rock Band microphone. So, let me just, get my...
Good job.
Classified contacts.
Contents. You could probably just use your phone to check the comments.
Yeah, but I'll be looking at my phone every few seconds, you know?
Yeah, but I'll be looking at my computer every few seconds.
I wish we live stream on Twitch. But
we could.
I don't like live streaming on Twitch.
Because then nobody will watch it.
That and like it's
you can only play one band.
Yeah, exactly. And like that's the reason I started live streaming on YouTube in the first place.
Mm.
It's because I like playing with like a bunch of just games in general.
Pixelmon Launcher.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is yep, it's up and running. How you guys doing? Oh, we got a guy watching.
Oh, that's probably your uncle.
Probably. Alright, so, what we're gonna do is we're going to go on, actually, yeah, it probably is my uncle. We're gonna go on Game Jolt and, look for some indie games.
Like horror ones?
We could do some horror games.
Okay.
I had some in mind, though, but
oh,
I
there's, Franbo, that's a good one.
Franbo?
Yeah, okay. It's down. Franbo is a really long, but it's a good one.
I don't want to do a really long one.
Oh, it's $14. It's $15.
Really?
Yeah.
Stranded, costs money. I'm scared. That's a really good game.
What?
I'm scared. Let's go with... How about... Let's go with other.
Jar.
Why? I'm scared. That's like. That's the newer. I'm scared.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Why? If you met your wife.
Oh wait. Oh god. I should wait.
Wait.
Boom.
No.
You guys didn't see anything. Well, we're doing this first.
Undertale, don't forget.
Oh yeah, I'm not playing Undertale.
Huh? You are?
I'm not playing Undertale.
Wait, you played it? Did you play it?
No.
No? Are you going to?
No.
Why?
Because it's crap. I can't... I say it's crap just to... make people mad, but like, I can't really say it's bad because I never played it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, like I said, don't spell that. Like I said, we're using the Rock Band mic.
So it's probably bad.
No. Alright, first game, Mario.gif. Oh, that's always a good sign. Right from the beginning.
This game features flashing lights, so if you have epilepsy or something along those lines, do not play this game. I'm not responsible for any injury or death. Press enter to continue.
I played those on my channel. I didn't even know this about this guy.
My nickname in grade 5 was Billy Bob Joe.
That's right. I totally love that. Kagan, 2D, Average Joe, 64.
You should play Five Nights at Billy Bob's.
Would you like to play it?
Me?
Yes. Whoa, it's wait a minute. It's animated. That's cool. Wait, are all these animated?
I think there's only that one. Should I play Five Nights at Billy Bob's?
Yeah, you should.
Oh.
Installer. This needs an installer.
Oh, it's only 101 megabytes?
This needs an installer. The fact that this needs an installer.
That scares me.
Yeah. Why is this so big? Like the file, or why is it taking a long time to load? This is why I wanted you to check the laptop, because I want to check like how many guys we have watching, but
I don't have the internet, and I don't want to wake up your uncle. He just comes in. Yeah, you can have the password.
Yeah. And you don't have data?
Huh?
You don't have data?
My mom doesn't want me to use up all the data.
I get that.
Because I'm originally from Canada, and I'm in America right now hanging out with
point.
You.
Good point. I'll just shut up.
That's fine. Okay.
Go away. So those, oh, come on. Yeah, alright. No. No, I don't wanna, no. Yes.
This is gonna be fun.
Indeed.
I'm probably gonna, like, jump out of the chair.
Should
I wear the headphones?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're switching chairs. He's going in the main chair, I'm going in the side chair.
I like having one, my left ear in the headset.
Hey, what's up guys, Leafy is here with another video on the internet.
I'm very self-conscious about my chin. Tries to escape it, but do not accept.
Hey, what's up guys, Leafy is here.
It is recommended that you turn your volume all the way up, or at least almost all the way, as some audio cues are very, very quiet. I'm not
so
responsible for any pain you might receive. You are playing this at your own risk. Can we turn the volume down?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Oh, there's two people watching.
Oh.
Cool.
Nice.
Hi there, two people. Well, we've only been streaming for 12 minutes.
Where's the... I need to turn down the volume.
Windows. Windows button. And then sound. All right.
And I'll be leaving some pre-recorded messages for you every night to help you with your new job. First off, I'm just going to be completely honest and say this is a terrible career choice. You see, I actually worked in your position before you, and trust me, it was terrifying. The one animatronic we have, Billy Bob, he tends to walk around the place at night, and we aren't quite sure why. It's kind of like the rumors you hear about Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. You know, that old pizzeria place that, you know, closed down a few years ago. Except this is real. We don't actually have any security cameras, and we couldn't afford it in the budget. So we just gave you a handy flashlight. You can use it to check the hallway that's outside your office. The thing about the animatronic is that it's actually going to try and get into your office, and we aren't quite sure what it does when it reaches it. But, you know, in order to prevent it from getting there in the first place, you need to listen out for some sort of breathing. And if you hear it, Now you need to go outside into the hallway and then shine your flashlight. The animatronic will probably be there and then it'll just go away. But if you shine your flashlight when it isn't there, somehow the animatronic's gonna sense it or something and he'll be in your office in a few seconds. And we don't know what he does when that happens. So just make sure that that doesn't happen in the first place. Just listen out for breathing and you'll most likely be fine. I should also probably mention the power. See, this place is incapable of keeping power 24/7. So we need to use a backup generator that we put on at night for you. This backup generator actually needs to be rewound. You need to regenerate some power because the power will drain rather quickly. If the power goes out, you won't be able to regenerate more power, and that'll pretty much be it for you. So just remember, check the hallway, you know, listen for breathing, and regenerate some power, and I'm sure you'll be fine. That's about everything. Good night.
Please call 1-800-RICKSTA.
I still gotta pee.
Go pee.
I can't pee. I never have
Hello. Hi there, valued employee. My name's Eric, and I'll be leaving some pre-recorded messages for you every night to, help you with your new job. First off, I'm just gonna be completely honest and say this is a terrible career choice. You see, I actually worked in your position before you, and trust me, it was terrifying. The one animatronic we have, Billy Bob, he tends to walk around the place at night, and we aren't quite sure why. It's kind of like the rumors you hear about Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. You know, that old pizzeria place that, you know, closed down a few years ago. Except this is real. We don't actually have any security cameras, and we couldn't afford it in the budget. So we just gave you a handy flashlight. You can use it to check... some pre-recorded messages for you every night to help you with your new job. First off, I'm just going to be completely honest and say this is a terrible career choice. You see, I actually worked in your position before you, and trust me, it was terrifying. The one animatronic we have, Billy Bob, he tends to walk around the place at night, and we aren't quite sure why. It's kind of like the rumors you hear about Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. You know, that old pizzeria place that, you know, closed down a few years ago. Except this is real. We don't actually have any security cameras, and we couldn't afford it in the budget. So we just gave you a handy flashlight. You can use it to check the hallway that's outside your office. The thing about the animatronic is that it's actually going to try and get into your office, and we aren't quite sure what it does when it reaches it, but, you know, in order to prevent it from getting there in the first place, you need to listen out for some sort of breathing. And if you hear it, then you need to go outside into the hallway and then shine your flashlight. The animatronic will probably be there, and then it'll just go away. But if you shine your flashlight when it isn't there, somehow the animatronic's gonna sense it or something, and he'll be in your office in a few seconds. And we don't know what he does when that happens. So just make sure that that doesn't happen in the first place. Just listen out for breathing, and you'll most likely be fine. I should also probably mention the power. See, this place is incapable of keeping power 24/7, so we need to use a backup generator that we put on at night for you. This backup generator actually needs to be rewound. You need to regenerate some power, because the power will drain rather quickly. If the power goes out, you won't be able to regenerate more power, and that'll pretty much be it for you. So just remember, check the hallway, you know, listen for breathing, and regenerate some power, and I'm sure you'll be fine. That's about everything. Good night.
Search on here was how many levels are in Crash Bandicoot 1. You okay? You okay? Why was that funny? Like despair. It's like, oh,
how many levels are in Crash Bandicoot 1?
Yes, because I need to know.
I have something to tell you.
What?
There's only one Crash Bandicoot. Yeah. Besides Crash Bandicoot Racing, right?
You're joking, right?
Yeah.
Thank God. I was about to kick you out. He's okay, by the way. Just pointing that out. Oh no. No. Don't show the stream. Stop. Don't show the stream.
Okay,
that's like showing how many, like, how much like money I've made. Don't do that, please. You know you don't
here,
want to
do let's
here, right?
Do this. No.
No.
Here,
wait, Ape Bloodbath. Ape Bloodbath.
Huh?
Ape Bloodbath.
Why not this one?
Because we've already done a Five Nights game.
Huh? Okay.
You ever played the original Bloodbath?
No.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay. So should I do the first one then?
No, because you have to. Oh, wait, is it out yet? I don't think the game's out yet. I guess it's not even out yet.
Mm.
Man.
The Devlog project has been cancelled.
Wait a minute, let me see. Let me see if it costs money. I think it costs money. Bloodbath. No, why?
I'm just gonna do
Bloodbath.
I'm just gonna do Undertale, don't forget.
No,
yep.
No Undertale. No Undertale.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Because Undertale is bad.
How about Windows 9.1?
You wanna play that?
Sure.
I played it on my channel, go ahead.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go ahead. I played it on my channel.
Is it scary?
No, it's bad.
It's good?
Bad.
It's good. So do I do save or I can't remember. It's been a while since save? Okay.
It's bad. It's a bad game.
It won't let me use the evaluated version.
Oh yeah, you gotta wait. You gotta wait for it. Next. Keep clicking next. Yes. And unzip now. And there you go. It's a good, it's a good game, but it's a half decent game.
Okay.
But it's not scary, it's not what it lives up to, in my opinion. In my opinion. Wait, let me make sure that, like, the sound works. Alright, we're really quiet in this, so. Yeah, we gotta figure out a way to, like.
I have an idea.
Oh, turn it up? It's up all the way.
No, wait.
What? Settings? Audio? No. Boost. Yeah, there you go. Boost. Try 10. 15. Or 20. That works. Alright, can you guys hear us better? Let's see.
Yep. They can hear us better.
Oh, yeah. Okay, too much. Too much.
Wait.
It's too much. Oh, yeah, I sniffled and, like, went up.
Alright, can you guys hear us better? Let's see.
Yep.
Okay, that's pretty good, actually.
Oh, yeah. Okay, too much. Too much.
No, that's good. That's good.
Well, now it's gonna loop.
It's good now. Leave it at 20.
Leave it at 20? Okay.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna be, like, way too loud. Now that you can hear us better, how are you guys doing? How's your day been? I'm interested. How has your day been? Good? That's good.
I can't do anything.
The game is broken.
The game is broken. It's so creepy.
Do you need help? If you need help getting the most out of Windows 9.1, you can do a live call with the Microsoft support.
Well, hello there. I hope you've been enjoying Windows 9.1. Don't worry. Everything is alright. You are not in any trouble, and you will not be harmed in any way. I will probably never see you again anyway. But that's not important. What is important is that I have got what I wanted all along. Would you like to know what it is I got? Well, I would tell you, but it's private information.
Okay. Nice to meet you, but I'm free to meet you again. Is it in the call? I suppose it's a goodbye.
At least in this life. Well, I got all I need.
Goodbye. Steps. Responding. Restore backup. Okay. This game wasn't too bad, but it's not great either. Like I said.
This is actually really good.
Yeah?
Oh.
Alright, we're gonna have another view. Oh no, what'd you do? Oh, wait. Give it a minute. Try going back into the game.
What if I,
Files. Try going back in the game.
Wait. Let's see if it changes our background.
No, I don't think it changes background.
No.
Try just going back in the game. So I think that's what I did. You're good. You're in there. Oh yeah, there you go. You're just going back in the game. We're gonna have to be over.
What if I just exit out when we're having the conversation?
Try that.
Yeah. Oh, it's backing up your data.
Austin here should be on soon. So I just texted him. I don't know, he likes to know I'm doing live streams.
Yeah.
No. Cool.
Excuse me.
The thing is, like, when you choke, your throat gets, like, phlegmy.
Yeah.
You know, and you keep, like, having to clear it.
Yeah.
This is really weird, too. Two guys sitting in a computer room with their pajamas on.
Yeah.
And pillows and blankets in the corner of the room. Just playing video games like bros do. What's that? Is that like a weird neck twitch?
Nah, I might actually have Tourette's. Because I have paleolia, which is connected to Tourette's, and I've been noticing that I have some tics. Like tics. Not like the little thing, but like, you know, like, sometimes, like, you, like, do, like, a little, like, finger spasm or something.
Yeah.
That's, like, a tick. When at Palilalia is when you, I think I already told you, but it's
probably
when.
Probably did.
It's when, like, you mouth the words, or you repeat the last few words they've said, that you have just said in a sentence or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Internet go down?
Yeah. No, just on the laptop. It always does on the laptop.
Oh, okay.
Actually, check real quick.
So.
Wait, is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
Alright.
Wait, check the live stream?
The internet in general.
Oh, yeah.
It's good?
Yeah.
Alright. Good, because the internet. Oh, yeah, it's good now. It's good now. Alright, just.
Okay.
The internet goes out on the laptop sometimes. You know?
So, yeah, I would have, like, ticks where I just go, like,
I've noticed, did you do it, like, do you notice it?
Yeah, well, sometimes.
It's, like, natural, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, Well, that wasn't very nice, you hung up on me. That's fine, I got what you need. Just some private information. I tell you what I got, but it's private, isn't it? But the bad chances are. Alright, wait. Don't press space. So you have to be just don't press space.
I could probably find out what it says by taking a picture of it.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up, Austin? What's up, Austin? We're just playing some random games. By the way, I'm actually here with Francis. I'm actually here
in
with
person.
Pigman. Like,
in person.
In person. We are two 14-year-olds sitting in a computer room, in a tiny computer room, wearing pajamas.
Oh, I'm getting the glue.
Oh, really? I'm proud of you.
Huh?
I'm gonna eat it now.
Okay, do you want to have a turn now?
Yeah, sure, I'll play again. Oh, great, it's gonna go down again. Yep, the internet's gonna go down again.
On the laptop?
Yeah.
Oh.
Cause it's buffering.
Oh, my knees.
Alright, you watch the chat.
Oh, crap.
The internet goes down, click on the Wi-Fi, and then reconnect. Oh, it's good now. Alright. Yeah, so, we're just playing random games right now, but we're gonna, play some, like, I might play some Counter-Strike, then, might do some Minecraft. I don't know, we'll see what happens. It's gonna be late until, like, 1 o'clock in the morning or so.
Mm-hmm.
So.
It's already 11:22.
Yeah. No, it's very like.
Well, you said to stop streaming at 1, so that means we can still record at 1.
That is true.
Yeah.
That is true. Let's see. 13. GTA 6. Blackcraft actually looks pretty good. Just Rescue, Iron Man, Mystery.
Do you want to, Austinator, the cyborg, says, do you want to hang out tomorrow since I won't be stuck with babysitting?
I don't know if I can tomorrow, but I'll see if I can.
Yep.
Counter-Strike Adventure. Let's see here. This should be interesting.
Counter-Strike.
You know,
Counter-Strike
Emotion
Adventure.
Emulator. Here, that's what we're playing next.
Emotion
Emulator.
Simulator.
That's what we're playing next. Oh, great. Another WinZip.
I'm going to take my sock off. It's my feet are getting sweaty.
Oh, yeah, daddy.
Look at me strip. Yes, now unbutton your 99. No.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, Austin, is it, like, too loud, or are we good? Because you're probably, like, the only one that's going to give us some feedback.
Yeah.
It's a .bat file.
Dot what?
What?
This is in a demo state. In the current stats, the map is basically...
Dust 2. Okay, you are ready for the skirmish. You put on the helmet. What?
It's gonna load up.
Is this a text adventure game? Wait a minute.
Oh, wait. Now you need to go to main.
Wait a minute. Requirements. Oh, okay, I do this. Huh. Okay.
Wait, no, and then you go to main, I think.
Maybe. Yeah.
There you go.
Come on, dude.
Oh, he says it's good.
It's good? Alright,
yeah.
Good. Just want to make sure, because, like...
I should have brought my blue snowball.
You should have.
Creeper man testicle. That's me.
Yep, I remember that.
I
remember making that. That was, phone face web video.
Yeah.
You know, I remember going to a friend's house, and he was watching that video.
Really?
Yeah, I was like, wow, I didn't know that it was like...
That was me at the age of 9. Oh,
yeah.
No, not 9.
Okay, like...
11, I think.
Is this going to be playable? Let me see your environment link. Change long. Alright. How does this work? So I'm not. It's a .jar file now. Ugh, dude.
Now go to this Counter-Strike Avengers. There you go.
It's a .class file.
.class? Click on it.
It's a .class file.
So?
That's not an application.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna see, like, how many times I'm gonna have to
extract it?
Yes. So I'm gonna have to extract it like a million times. Oops. Launched that bad. Maybe we have to launch it again.
Austin here says I might be getting my haircut tomorrow.
Oh, really? You don't need a haircut, dude. Wait, T to spawn. T. Ah!
You're now getting ready for the skirmish.
What
action do you take?
It's a text adventure game. That's cool.
That's awesome.
What
my dad
was
telling me about this. Well, not
get
about
out of the
this
area,
game, but like
Invalid Command. Let's go with which one? So where terrorist approaches you, curtain health 100. Okay, he has 51 health.
Shoot.
Yeah, your shot rips towards the railing them for 36 damage. You guys hit 12. You got hit for 12 damage. So terrorists, your current health, they shoot. Alright, so he's down. 75 health, you have been...
Oh, they can't read it.
Oh, you guys can't... Wait, what?
They can't read it.
Is it just tiny?
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm supposed to, how I can zoom into this. Does it look tiny in full screen, too?
Yeah.
Well, it's tiny for us. So, wait, maybe I can... No, I can't zoom in. This is tiny for us, too, guys. Sorry. What would you like to do now? Continue fighting, run for the evacuation zone. Let's keep fighting. Oh, no. What'd I do?
You did a bad.
I did do a bad. Okay, maybe we died. Maybe we died. Let's try this again. T. Alright. Let's see here. Let's shoot. Oh, wait, so it's different. Because I shot him down with one hit. So it's different each time.
Yeah.
That's cool. That's really cool. That's really cool. Let's run for the evacuation zone. You got it back. Okay, so yeah, it's
Oh, so when you leave the area, you finish the game. Technically get as many kills as you can.
Maybe, yeah, I mean, it said it... Wait, let's try CT.
That's what the cyborg said.
Wait, what did he say?
He says, I want one because I hate long hair on me.
Yeah, but, like, you don't really need one. It's not long. It's... You have short hair compared to me. Shoot. Really? Did one damage? That's great. Take some morphine. Whoa, okay, so that... Shoot. Shoot.
Family.
Shoot. Okay, he's done. Continue fight. Okay, that's the end of the game. That's I'm kind of sad about that, but that's the end of the game.
I thought it was gonna be a good one.
It was pretty good for what it was.
Okay, now
we're doing
motion simulator.
I think it's pretty good for what it's worth. It was in demo state.
Yeah.
You know? So, oh god.
Are you ready?
Oh, what is this?
Are you ready?
What is this?
Are you ready?
Wait a second.
Are you ready?
Wait, what is this?
Emotion simulator.
Fisting bubbles. Alright.
Bubblegum flavored bubbles.
That's a thing now.
Yeah.
Like, you blow bubbles
and then
you
can
eat
them. Yeah, like grape flavored and stuff.
That's
like
so
that.
Stupid. I think it's stupid. Dude, you know what flavor I hate? Like, flavor of anything?
What?
Grape.
Wait, is this mine? Oh, yeah, that one's yours.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's mine.
I hate grape. Like, grape flavored anything.
Even grape flavored crush?
Yes, especially juice. I can't drink, like, grape
juice. Did you
juice.
Just say no?
No. But, like, I hate grape juice. Like.
Can't live without music. Can live without ads. That's so true.
Alright. Let's turn that down a little bit.
Yeah, 800.
Fantastic. Let's go.
No, fantastic.
Fantastic.
Yeah, we need to see every pixel of their emotional faces.
Full screen right here. That's not full screen at all.
It's because you turned the resolution all the way down.
Oh, yeah. Welcome to the...
Here, exit and fix the resolution.
Alright.
Need to fix the resolution, you dip.
I'm not a dip, I'm a dude.
Need to turn that up.
But, like, my computer can't run good.
Yeah, it can run.
That's good enough.
Yep.
It's good enough.
Maybe one more.
No.
Talk with E, look with mouse, move with WASD.
Alright. E. Okay, I can't, like... Thanks. I can't click OK. Enter? No. Okay.
Use arrow keys.
Arrow keys? No.
No.
Why can't I? Look, okay.
Maybe it thinks it's filling up the screen. Maybe put it, do it lower. Yeah, oh, there you go. Oh,
that's weird. Okay. I can't. Okay, E. How's it going, Babs?
What a nice day.
Okay.
What a nice day.
Lady, I think.
You seem very happy.
I'm not.
I'm not. I'm dying inside.
I hate my life.
Meditation is the art of remaining motionless while your mental activities roll around you.
Alright, let's see here. Okay. Hey, old man.
Oh, it's an old man.
Hmm? Old me? Yes, hello. Alright, why not?
It's an old man.
Where are we
officer.
Going? What is this game? Why?
Why is there a person on the gate? I mean, on top of a building. There's
is
a man right
kill
there.
Himself?
No, I don't have any money for you. Sorry.
What am I, poor? Seems about right.
Some people want all the attention.
Indeed. Two guys.
That man looks like he's about to jump.
Oh, shizzle.
Someone should go talk to him.
Jump!
Do a flip!
Don't belly flop.
So you have to get onto the building.
Maybe not.
You have to get onto the building.
Wait a minute. Can I, like, look up and talk to him?
Can I throw a ball at him and make him fall?
I can't jump or anything.
Maybe you need to go around. Maybe you just have to sneak your way through.
Maybe. No. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Oh.
Oh, hey, person.
Hey, you want some drug?
Yeah.
You need any streams?
That's drugs, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Are you waiting for
the
bus?
No. I'm trying to get this man to not commit suicide.
Yeah.
I don't know
how
I'm supposed to get
there,
though.
Even though I secretly want him to.
No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there.
Here, wait. Wait, maybe you just have to, like...
Oh, he's crying. He's still smiling. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Here, wait. Try to find a way to get in.
I'm trying to, like...
Maybe you can go through there.
Level 11. Alright.
Level 11. Wait, no. You didn't go around the whole map.
Alright, I'll try. Level limit. Okay, go around. I can't go through there.
Talk to the officer about it.
Oh, you're the officer.
He's right there.
We already talked to that guy. Oh, there's the guy we haven't talked to. You guys we haven't talked to. Why
will this next thing be the thing?
Probably not.
That's the per. Are you all waiting right. for the bus?
Oh, alright, we've already been here. Alright. Yeah, we've already been on the whole map. We can't, like...
Just throw something at him, knocks him over.
Yeah.
Oh, I saved his life.
I can't... Is this the whole game?
Wait. Some people want all of...
The man looks like he's about to jump. Okay.
Do a flip.
How am I... I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Someone should go talk to him.
My phone is gonna die. It's on 0% and on the charger right now while I'm watching.
Oh, really?
Yeah, his phone died.
Oh, him. Alright, forget it. We're done. I can't. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's do some real games.
Wait,
we need to end on a high note. Let's.
Wait, no.
We need to end Game Joe on a high note.
Okay.
So, what game should we do? Like,
I don't know.
Let's.
I don't know.
No, I don't like these. Let's go with a shooter. Just a nice, comp shooter. Oh, God, no. I didn't mean it like that.
Comp.
Oh, no. Wait, there's one. There's one that I know. There's one that I know of. And it is good. It'll be all the way in the back, though, probably. It's like Man vs. Machine or something.
Little tiny things.
Where is it? Nose Cups, May 2015. It's like Man vs. Machine. I played it a long, long, long time ago. Man versus Machine. That's not it. Like, man versus...
robot.
Windows. No.
Iron Cat.
Man.
That's from Sword Art Online.
Think of it. Can't think of it.
Man versus
Microsoft. That's it. Here it is. This game. This game right here. Oh, you don't even have to download it. Alright. Have you ever seen this game?
No.
Perfect. It is a... great. The upset keep us running.
Let's suppose that you're writing a really important email to a colleague.
No, I don't suppose that. No. Stop it. Skip ad. Thank you. Alright. Play. Meanwhile, in cyberspace, 20XX.
Oh no. Does he drink his coffee?
Oh, hello there. Bilby, you must be the so-called assassin
that is supposed to dethrone me. I hope you didn't think I would go down easily. Prepare to die.
Ow, I can't even... okay, I forgot what I'm doing here.
I don't know.
Oh, I should look at the controls first. I should have looked at the controls. Because I legit can't
Is it
remember.
Enter for... oh.
It's like Z. Good game to end off on a high note.
Okay.
What game should we play now? Should I go into Freddy's?
Sure.
Alright. Oh, let's see here. Which one do you want to play?
Huh?
Which one do you want to play?
Oh, I'm playing.
Yes.
Okay.
You choose. You can choose.
Any game?
It depends, Freddy's.
I choose.
I just affect that chair. You're playing such a location.
I didn't even want that to come.
I'm standing.
You're scared of me.
I'm standing. I'm not sitting in a chair.
I'll just wake up.
He's going. In the corner.
I almost stepped on the computer.
Legit stop the series if I couldn't get past like three. Like, there's
is it the one where you're in the suit?
Yeah, you have to. Like,
welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in screws, bolts, and hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome
you.
I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit. Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful. It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment. Welcome, Eggs Benedict. You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button. Let's get to work.
I wonder what would happen if I were to just not do anything.
Nothing. I tried that. Nothing happens. Exotic Butters. There you go. Welcome back. Should I make Austin a moderator?
Sure.
Alright. Oh, by the way, Austin, this is our...
Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening silence with some light-hearted banter. Due to the massive success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage was set, no pun intended, for another contender in children's entertainment. Unlike most entertainment venues, our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during the day, and it's your job to get the robots back in proper working order before the following morning. You are now in the primary control module. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms. Now, let's get started with your daily tasks. View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery Party Room and Dance Studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
Don't bother, dude. It's fine.
I do bad.
Yeah, just press
I can't do anything now.
Uh-oh. Just forget about it. It's fine.
No, I can't. I can't go back.
Oops. Let me see it. Wait. Sorry about that. We're back. Private stuff. Don't worry about it. Nothing important. Oh, I didn't just sign out. I signed out. Dang it! That probably stopped the live stream. No, it did not. Thank God. Thank God. Alright, we're good. Sorry about that again. Just wanted to check something out. Sorry about that. We're back.
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step. Let's check the light again. Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to play and share. Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to. Looks like Funtime Foxy is taking the day off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
We didn't really say anything. It was just private stuff that we had to talk about real quick. Nothing important, really, just stuff.
Let's try another controller. Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order. Great job! In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the Circus Gallery control module.
Motion trigger, Circus Gallery vent.
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium. Let's check the light and see what Baby is up to.
Let's get into this for real. So,
yeah, I know.
Are you liking this game so far?
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later. Let's encourage Baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
It's not, you're not.
Let's try another controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock. Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes your duties for your first night on the job. We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Motion trigger, circus gallery vent.
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening now.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine.
Count, I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever loved. And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk.
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter? You need to be part of your son's life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat!
This popcorn
Will
is so
Vlad
good.
And his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time!
Aw, I can't eat any more popcorn.
Aw.
That makes me sad.
Daddy, you let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes. We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now. Using the keypad below, it seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Should I link it to my headset account, or should I make it to Paul's
elevator stopped. You know the routine. You can get out now or whatever. Stay here if you want. So, funny story, a dead body was found in this vent once. Okay, so, not that funny, but it's a story. Okay, let's start with your nightly chores. You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
Don't give away my address at 91 Moore Avenue.
And I hope I don't give my address away if it's just 36 away, Caledonia Drive.
Francis!
Yeah, like anyone's gonna buy a plane ticket all the way to Canada. Just to be like, knock on my door, it's like, hey, I'm a creep.
I guess Ballora has better things to do. Let's zap her. That should be fun. Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Great.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
Jesus, I need to get 10,000 views to get
rid of motion trigger, Circus Gallery vent.
Yeah, that's
good. Oh, great.
Circus Baby had a busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order. Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock. There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby. Please stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen. Commencing system restart.
Motion trigger, entryway vent. Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Because in order to get the money, you have to have...
Ballora Gallery maintenance vent opened.
I don't recognize you. You are new. I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this. Willingly. Maybe curiosity? Maybe ignorance? There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
That's good. So, I don't have to worry about that. Oh no. Take off the headphones. Move around the neck. Why is Pingu's punishment number one on my chart, on my top 10 videos right now? Why? Why is the Super Mario Sluggers with my uncle so popular? So that's always been popular and I have no idea why. Like, how many channel trailers up there? I want to see my most viewed video, actually. I know the most viewed video, but I want to see it. What? Dude. What?
What? What do you have?
$20, I want you to look at this right now. And I want you to announce what you see. Just hold it. $20, I want you to announce what you see on my computer. Wait, it does it again. It does again.
Yeah, I know.
Like, I'm amazed. You guys are amazing.
Oh, almost 1,000 views.
You guys are awesome. I love you guys so much. Thank you. Oh my lord. I had no idea about this. That's why it's number one on my top 10 right now. Dude, you guys are awesome!
Yeah.
Thank you! Thank you for almost 1,000 views on a joke video. This was a joke video. This isn't a serious video. Pingu's Punishment, I had that in my database for a long time. And I just never uploaded it. That's awesome, thank you. God, you guys are awesome. You guys are awesome.
Well, yeah, I guess you can't really make money if you get 10,000 views.
No, you could. I can check it on my tablet.
Okay.
Check. But dude, like, thank you guys. You guys are awesome. I love you.
Surprise.
about what I just saw, and he gave me a high five and a great job.
I'm just holding it right now.
Yeah. Oh, like it's background, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh. Said, that was like talking about the Bowser thing.
Yeah.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually. He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you.
No.
The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you.
That's awesome.
Wait and be still.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually. Please return to the primary control module.
Alright, let's see here. Oh, it's paying.
Oh, I already beat it. Okay.
It's paying no money in the studio. It has made 37 cents a month.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
Once I finish this night, I'm gonna be done because I'm pretty sure I can't get past this ground. Crap, I have to do more.
Be more
guide, maintenance vent open.
Gee, when do you think we're gonna get 10,000 views?
I'll need the headphones for this.
Yeah, you're gonna need the headphones. When do you think we're gonna get to 10,000 views? We have 18 views on this channel right now. Seriously, you guys are awesome. Thank you. So much. Get that through my head.
It seems you are taking a long time, Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Kid videos.
That sucks.
Yeah, I hate it. And like they're so clippy. Like,
yeah.
Look at these thumbnails, like real quick. Look at the thumbnails.
Kids make impossible basketball shot. Dude, perfect too.
Like,
oh,
it's such clickbait.
That's
you stand still too long, you're gonna die.
I can stand to. I can stand for a long time. Remember, she's blind. She can only kill me from.
True. Like, why are all the videos?
No, I was moving.
All right. I have a little treat for you guys. It's okay.
I need a treat.
Please.
My knees are so weak. I'm
gonna
put the pillow in my arm.
All right.
I need to lay down.
All right.
After that,
oh.
You will now be.
Okay, I still have this open. All right. So I have a little treat for you guys now. We'll see if I can get this going. I don't know if it's on Steam. I really hope not, because then I would have to buy it and then. Like, I don't have any money. So, what is it called?
God damn it.
Is it free?
God
please be
damn
free.
It.
Is this free?
Why?
No, it's. And. It's,
they can see your username on stream.
What?
They can see your username on stream.
I don't care.
Okay.
They can see if they want. They can message me and stuff. And
wait.
I'm gonna play some Counter-Strike for a few minutes or so.
Paid content. Your channel wants to have at least 1,000 subscribers before you can offer.
So, like,
your channel must have at least 1,000 subscribers before you can enable Super Chat. Your custom URL, you're ineligible for custom URLs, so your eligibility increments here.
I still haven't, like, eaten any of my McDonald's.
If you get a YouTube URL, you won't get a custom Google Plus URL.
Wait, what?
If you get a custom URL on YouTube, you no longer also get a Google Plus URL.
No idea what you're talking about.
Know how people have, like, their YouTube. YouTube names.
Mm-hmm.
When you enter them on, like, you when you put the URL, like PewDiePie, you just put PewDiePie.
Oh, yeah.
But, like, for smaller channels, it's just a bunch of numbers and letters.
Yeah.
Because PewDiePie has a custom URL, so he's able
I get it. No, don't change the map, please. I'm doing deathmatch.
So this is the fresh new look for YouTube.
Yeah, what do you think of it?
Ew.
I kind of like it. It's smoother. It just kind of looks smoother.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're close to be able... Do you have channel art?
What?
Yep. All you need to get is 100 subscribers and you're able to get a custom URL.
Really?
Yeah, you're almost eligible.
Awesome.
Get a custom URL. The only requirements are have 100 or more subscribers, be at least 30 days old, have an uploaded photo as a channel icon.
Mm-hmm.
And have uploaded channel art.
Awesome. Wow, alright. There's these guys. This is gonna be a long deathmatch, isn't it? Why am I lagging?
You got a custom URL?
Yeah, please tell me what the split stream. Yeah, can't get me with the XM now, buddy.
Content ID appeals. We have that enabled.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh my god.
You have zero copyright strikes.
Yep, I am very careful about that.
No, I'm just kidding.
I am very careful about that.
You have zero community copyright strikes.
Come on. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. How? Yeah. No. I hate that guy so much. How am I doing? I'm on last. That's good. Oh, that was dank. I'm gonna kill the guy with this gun. Oh, bejeebus. Oh, thank god. I'm gonna kill the guy with this. How? No, it's 5-7. I would do competitive, but I don't think you guys would want to sit through this for...
I
want to
sing a song that needs to be
No! No! Do not play Half Rise. Do not play Half Rise.
Sorry.
No! No! Please. 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 I don't want to alienate my viewers. No! No! Please.
You guys
oh, Jesus.
They're handicapped.
No! This is my second video.
Handicapped?
This is my second video. That was my attempt in comedy. Before I actually knew what, like, funny was.
Kind of computer,
no.
Like,
no.
Alan just
whispers it
behind him.
I hate my life.
Anyway, so, this song. Get to the chase.
No.
Alright, so. So.
There we go. I changed the thumbnail.
Period, what'd you change it to?
The one where you have the double chin.
What?
The one where you have the double chin.
That's okay.
Oh, your computer is touchscreen.
Yeah, it is.
Look.
Oh, come
look,
on.
Look.
Great. I'm so happy you did that. No.
Splash Lagoon Vlog.
No, stop with the crappy videos, please.
Minecraft with Mike Sever Edition. Sever?
Server.
Yeah, but you spelled it like Sever.
Oh my god, did I really? Excuse me, how? Wait, did I really? I didn't know that. I never
Sever
noticed that.
Edition.
That. I never noticed that. Did I seriously
do
that?
Wanna monetize that? Oh, copyright
no.
claim.
Oh, that's right. Stupid, like.
So many stuff got copyright claim.
Yeah, well,
Luigi games don't.
Oh my god!
Mario.
I'm actually pretty proud of that video.
Yeah, but it's copyright claim.
Yeah, I know. Well. Yeah, I know, because I was using easy
monetized
bit at the time.
By Clayman?
Yeah, easy. Oh my god, I hate the people who play this game so much.
You put in.
The Contra community is very, very toxic. That song, like, that's why I got copyright claim.
I can just remove the song, right?
No. No. It reminds me, no.
Why?
Because it's copyright claimed.
Yeah, so you can just remove the song.
No, I've tried that. Trust me, I've tried it. It didn't work. Yes.
Yeah.
No. No, go away. I don't like you. Excuse- how?
Trolling with Mike, episode 1. They see me trolling. They hate me.
That was a list. That was a long line of
what was copyright
series where I where they never
you
took
played
off.
You that same song again.
What?
Kentish.
Yeah, I used to use that in all my videos. Okay. I just got a double kill.
Let's see. Let's see why your Roblox with Mike got copyright claimed.
Same thing. Video. The song.
Yeah, the song in it.
It's the song.
Jesus. Why?
Oh, how? It's the song.
Yeah, but
that's why all of my early videos got copyright claimed. That's why I don't use songs in my videos anymore. Except if it's like...
Your Mario.exe Worst Preview Plus up here, you got copyright claimed.
I only use music for my story videos and my creepypasta videos.
And
that's
also the
WalkMemories.exe
part 2 of, like...
I love that series. Like, I loved doing that series so much. It was so much fun. Because, like, I had no idea what I was expecting. I was going into it blind. I love going into, like, being blind.
What's with you putting in copyrighted music?
Because I didn't know that if I stopped using that software, and they knew I stopped using that software, then they would pull a strike on me.
Oh, okay.
Because the only reason, like...
You used Kentish Town again in,
I told you, I used to use that song for every video.
And Lost Memories.
Oh, hey, friend.
Oh, games from Stardust Minecraft server with Mike.
Or, like, while it was actually Stardust Minecraft
Brain
server.
Don't stop Brainmind Remix. Jesus, Mike.
Quiet. I'm not proud of those early videos. Except... I don't really know.
Don't do this, Mario.
Yeah, too much. It's like my only...
Joey.
I ended up bad. I wasn't on the leaderboard. So.
Yo, let's have a Deagle only game.
Shut up.
You know, next game, guys. Come on.
Let's
have
a bad
day.
Let's
kick
anybody that doesn't use a Deagle.
Luna Zero.
Copyright claim.
Why are you looking through my videos? I got copyright claimed.
Use Kentish Town again.
I know. Luna video. I was proud of that. I'm actually proud of my newer videos. I put a lot effort, I put a lot more effort into my newer videos than my older videos. I can't believe I've almost been doing this for 4 years now. I can't believe that.
Mm-hmm.
Check the chat. See if you check the chat in the stream. Anything new?
No.
I want to do like a Q&A sometime. But I don't have that big of a fan base. We both don't have that big of a fan base. So, you know. We could do a Q&A though. Like, if you guys really want. If I were to do a Q&A, I would need at least 100 viewers. Then maybe. But like, if I don't have 100 viewers, where's my phone? Yeah, my phone's right here. Thanks. If I were to do a Q&A, it would have to have like 100 viewers. Then maybe.
Guess what?
What?
That your Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared 6 reaction got copyright claimed.
Yep, I know that. That's alright.
And Minecraft Survival Part 1
yep.
got copyright claimed.
Oh, not the creepers? Or like.
Back off. That's what you named it.
Why are those things copyright claimed?
You used Airwaves Noise Storm.
That's why that's
Monster Cat did it.
You know what? That's exactly why I stopped using.
Why don't you just use music from what YouTube gives you?
Okay, look at my newer videos. Do you see my newer videos getting copyright claimed?
No.
Besides, Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Exactly, I stopped using music in my videos, and that's what stopped getting me copyright claims.
Oh, audiovisual content.
Yeah. Say I showed the video, which I don't really mind. I don't want to take their money, you know? It's their video.
Well, that's why Charmix put the video links in the description.
Yeah.
Did
I didn't
you?
Think about that. No,
did
I
you?
Didn't.
Huh.
Do you want to play Minecraft?
Well, I'm not connected to the internet.
I know, I can get you connected to the internet.
You
can,
did Numa
you can,
and Audio Surf.
No, don't show that. I play. I have
blocked
those.
In some countries.
Yeah, I know. I have that, and I keep those videos private.
Oh.
Cause I don't really like them, and a lot of my friends watch my YouTube channel. Stop. Why?
You're so bad.
I was playing this on a laptop. Oh,
wait,
this was
wait,
the,
wait.
This was a remix.
Wait, do you still have this game?
Yeah.
Can I play it?
Yeah, alright, fine.
because I'm actually...
Stop farting. Stop crapping yourself.
I'm like Shrek. I eat that cheesecake.
Ogres aren't like onions.
They stink. Ogres have layers.
If my mom watches this and then asks me why he's farting so much, I'm gonna say it's from the cake.
It's from the cheesecake.
From the cake that we had earlier at the party.
I didn't have any cake.
Didn't? Oh, I didn't either. I wasn't really hungry.
I really felt like I was like the only one there that wasn't invited. Well,
no,
because I was.
Well, it was
I just showed up
thing.
Out of nowhere. It's like, oh, okay, you're here.
It was a last second thing. It worked out though.
Mm-hmm.
It worked out. Yeah, that's what matters.
It's like I like them being nice to me, but like, I just get that feeling. It's like, why is he here? He's not part of the family.
It was weird, awkward. That was a first time thing.
Yeah.
But, you know, it ended by the end.
Yeah. What? Your dad wanted to take a picture of you. I'm like, nah, I'm good. I don't really.
He was joking about that.
Yeah. He was joking. He didn't really want to take a picture with me.
He doesn't love you.
Well,
oh,
yeah,
I'm
because
sorry.
He doesn't even know me.
He does know.
Well, yeah, but he never knew me before. Well, I guess he did, but only over the internet.
The internets?
The internets.
So I've always called that the internets.
You only knew me on the internets.
You know what? That sounded a lot better in my head. Oh, I hate my life.
Where did you and Mike meet?
Internets.
On the internets.
How many people are still watching this?
Huh?
Wait. No. How many people are still watching this? Oh god, the blank screen. Is it not responding? Oh, wait.
I just refreshed.
Is the internet screwing out again? Oh no, it's good. How many people are still watching this?
One
person, that one person, you're cool.
Dealing with us.
Alright, it's good.
Oh, two. Two's watching.
Hey, second person, you're cool too, I guess.
You're okay.
Right. Let me have the first crack at this, because I haven't played this in a long time.
Wait, you got the full game?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, let me, YouTube URL. No.
Recent.
No. Wait, browse.
Just
browse.
Recent.
Oh, I can't look it up, can I?
Anti-sounds.
Wait, I can't look it up.
Huh?
I can't search YouTube here again. Search YouTube.
Are you gonna do new Manila?
Nope.
Yeah.
Alright. Elfield, you're cool, but don't copyright. Don't strike us, please. Please don't copyright strike us. I did a cover of this song. If you guys want to hear it, tell me, because I was thinking about uploading it, but I didn't really know. Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. There's so many things that I wanna say.
You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just wanna use your love tonight.
There's
an
Instagram post where it's like, when you meet
your mom. I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
I was expecting something.
No matter when I'm in trouble, you know I'd do anything for you. Stay the night but keep it undercover. I just wanna use your love tonight. Whoa. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. Wait for a middle moon. Try to stop my hands from shaking. There's something in my mind's not making sense. It's been a while since we were all alone. I can hide the way I'm feeling. And you leave me, please would you close the door? And don't forget what I told ya. Just cause you're right, that don't mean I'm wrong. Another shoulder to cry upon. I just wanna use your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. Oh, I just wanna use your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. That's so perfect. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. Came out in 1986. Wow.
Alright. Okay, my turn.
Alright.
I'm gonna do another song that's more recent.
Great.
More copyright.
Exactly.
You're not familiar with it.
I'm sure I'm not.
Yeah, it's Gorillaz. It's Gorillaz.
Okay.
So. You might want to turn up the volume because the song's actually pretty good.
Hold on. Alright. Ugh. Pretty comfy. I don't want to lose
you. Yes! They have it. Loud enough to shake the room myself. You should turn up the audio a little bit on there. It's a good song. I'm doing it right now.
I just wanna lose your love tonight.
It's not playing the audio.
The plan is...
Is it gone?
Where you can live your dreams, love is you don't look like me. Be a puppet, don't string hanging from a The audio isn't that loud, but like the sounds of the effects is very loud, is like loud, but the audio, the music isn't that loud.
Yeah,
okay, now it's good. Loudest Dova I ever heard. Oh, I'm beating all these guys. Turn up the volume a little bit. The song's actually really good. Watching the live stream?
No.
Do it.
I love lag so much.
The boss!
Hey guys.
I'm just gonna have a bath.
This guy's dead, man.
So tired. So tired. Here comes my favorite.
Oh my god, the lag. Why? Oh my
god. Yes!
I'm just a heartbreaker. I'm gonna take it, cause I'm out.
mistaken, I'm great, I'm breaking, I'm making you have a personal day.
Breakfast. Yeah.
Let me put some here real quick.
Just wait, I'm still working on some.
I don't care. It's important.
Just a mint tea for me. I actually bought the new Gorillaz album. It's really good. The deluxe version. So it was like an extra like $2. How did you do that? I got second place.
Nice.
I got more points than you.
I have gotten no notifications in like the months I have been on Twitter.
Huh.
All right.
But you should have listened. Saturn's Bars is a good song.
You know what song I'm doing?
What?
Close your eyes.
Let me guess, it's Take On Me?
Nope. Even better. Close your eyes.
Limelight.
Oh, that's a good Rush song. But close your eyes.
Pink Floyd.
No, Pink Floyd. We'll shoot here. That's a good song, too.
I can really go for a Pepsi.
Okay. Close your eyes. Or just look away. Ready?
Through the fire and the flames.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
There's no difficulty, so it's everything. Ready? Oh no.
It's just all downhill.
So quiet. Wait a minute. Mouse speed up. So quiet. Oh no, why did I do that? Oh, there we go. Alright. I turned it up too much.
Carry on.
Man! Oh, that was a lot of spit.
That was loud spit.
This is a conception. It's so meta that we're watching ourselves. Still isn't even banging the song.
Austin is back.
Oh, Austin's back? Hey, how's it going, Austin? Welcome back, man.
As soon as I started doing that, the thing buffered.
Replace that again.
It does not like the Jeffy.
Global region, friends. I don't see my name here. Very loud.
You're doing two. I do two next time now.
The world you need is stage and we are merely players. Performers and portrayers, each another's audience, inside the gilded cage. Being a mystery, who knows who wish to see? Those who wish to be must put aside the alienation. Get on with the masculination, the erasure, the underlying theme. Can we take multiple things on this video? Oh god. My allergies.
So Austin asked, well, what did you miss? And I just said you missed the fire and the flames and Saturn's bodies.
Oh yeah, you missed the fire and flames on Audio Surf.
Did you sneeze? I didn't hear you sneeze.
You didn't hear me sneeze?
No. Until I heard it on the live stream.
Really?
Why do you miss a bunch of notes on purpose?
Because I only look for the ones I need. Hey, I beat this guy's score. I'm first place for Limelight.
Is there some notes that take away your points?
If your bar gets full and you don't have a match, then it takes away points.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if your bar is full and you don't have a match. So that's why I miss some notes. So like I make sure it has a match.
So you have to have like the whole bar has to be matched?
No.
No?
They're just one match.
Just one match? And then it takes it away?
Yeah. Just one match and then you get points for the match and then it goes down and then...
So then if it builds up, then you lose points?
Yes, pretty much.
Okay.
If you have like six...
My turn, I get to do two songs.
Alright. After this, let's be done with all this.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm gonna do the song that I told you earlier that has the N-word.
No, please.
I'm just kidding.
Austin, you just missed Through the Fire and Flames on Audio Surf. Have you ever heard that song?
What is a good one?
Good one?
Melancholy Hill.
You can hear me good on the floor.
Yeah.
Oops.
Are you still trying?
Hey, it's 3:01 a.m. How you guys doing? You guys holding up? That's good.
You barely even eat anything. I just can't. Nothing. Yeah, right. I get to actually hear the music.
Ow.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Through the fire, the carry
Madam, on. The ship is under attack from pirates. I've been sent to escort you to the lifeboats.
We carry on.
Madam! Oh! I... Oh dear.
Do you have a request for audio surf? If so, tell it. And we'll do it.
Dan couldn't really hear me. Austin, if you have a request for a song on Audio Surf, say it and we'll probably do it. Oh, and you also missed some Counter-Strike and Five Nights at Freddy's. So you didn't really miss too much. Oh, by the way, the reason I'm so quiet right now is because I'm on the floor, so just lying down while he's playing. That's pretty much what we've been doing. We go to play. He always laying down, so.
Don't you like the song?
I haven't really been listening.
God damn. Do 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 do. You just got the ending.
Let's look at my endless hit videos. And it's literally just live streams. And videos that I didn't like. I have Real Talk as unlisted. Oh yeah, I didn't really like the video.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, they can hear you. Oh god, that's gonna be a huge spike. Oh god, I'm scared. I heard you, I'm just thinking. Alright, he's thinking of a request.
What is it?
And he doesn't know, he's thinking about it. Oh god.
No, I don't wanna play this no more.
Don't you cry no more.
Wait, what is the song?
He doesn't know yet, he's thinking about it. God. We are intensely staring at the screen waiting for a request, Austin. Pressure is on your shoulders right now. As my nose is one of those things that you blow in and it like that.
Like a kazoo?
Sort of, but like...
Party blowers.
Yeah, party blowers.
Party kazoos or something.
As my nose is a party blower.
You should do like... Should we sneak into the basement while your uncle's sleeping and take some more Pepsi?
Sure. I want to change my pop first.
And then we'll finish.
Do you call
this
it soda
song.
In Canada?
Huh?
You call it soda in Canada?
We call it, I call it pop. Or yeah, soda pop.
Soda pop. Yeah, we were in New York City and it's called soda.
Or sometimes
pop.
It varies from all three. Soda, pop, soda pop.
Yeah, I was in New York City recently and they call it soda pop there.
Mm.
So it's like I've never heard those two combined.
Have you watched the movie The
Outsiders?
Oh
my god, that's good.
Oh my god, that's good.
What scared us? What scared you?
The me putting it up to my like, hey guys, can you hear me?
Hey, wait, it's not that, is it? Yo, four people. Hey, fourth person. I don't know who you are, but you're cool. That's a new high. That's a new record. Wait, is it that, like, is it... I didn't think it was... No. No. No, it's gonna be so loud. No. Wait, I didn't think it was that delayed.
Hmm?
I didn't think it was that delayed, the video of the last year. I didn't think it was that delayed. No, stop.
I don't know.
I'll just do a song that you like the most. Alright, look for a song.
I got my barracuda off. I got my carrot on.
Alright, dude, look for a song that's called a song that you like most. Alright?
What is my favorite song?
No, look up a song called a song you like the most.
Okay. Bruno Mars, That's What I Like.
Alright, put that on.
I don't know.
Do that.
No, I'm
I'll
not.
Do it.
No, Bruno Mars is garbage.
Bruno Mars? No, I don't like Bruno Mars. Don't do Bruno Mars.
Yeah, exactly.
Do like One Direction.
No.
Do Hot Fries.
Yeah. Dang it. Okay, wait.
Look up Michael Vitale. Yeah, do the URL.
URL?
Yeah. Okay.
I'll go.
Yeah. New tab. YouTube. Michael Vitale, YouTube. No, just, it's there. It's there. No, not why. Okay, there you go. Then, my channel. Wait, no, that's our channel. Just click there. Then scroll all the way down. Here it is. Oh, that's level 2.
The Pokemon theme song parody.
I remember writing this too. I remember writing
the song.
Yeah. That was a rough time in my life.
Oh god. You know what's scary? Next time you will. No! Oh my god, it's going to be on the game now. Oh no. Dude, it's gonna be on the game now. Like, anyone can play this. It's gonna be on the game.
No one's gonna shoot the pop fries.
Still, it's on the game. Why?
Will it play hype pitch?
Hope not. I think it's just processing really fast. Yeah, quick process. That's really annoying.
You're trying too hard to be funny.
I know, now I'm just kind of natural that I'm funny. Dude, you know what a big inspiration for me being kind of funny is?
What?
In third grade, my two best friends in third grade, like, told me that I wasn't funny. And that, like, crushed me. Ever since, I've worked so hard. Oh my god, this song is epic. It actually doesn't sound that bad, in high pitch. It actually sounds a lot better in like high pitch, than regular. Michael, if you were in animation, what would you look like? Stupid. All right, quick play. If I were in animation, what would I look like? Like, what do you mean? Be specific. Like, what would I design? Like, what would I design myself to look like? Or
yeah, it's high pitched.
Oh,
it's high pitched.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Do you mean like? Why is it high pitched?
I don't know. It's probably because it's, like, too long.
No. It's probably just the first time playing it.
Sound like Alvin from Alvin and the Chipmunks.
I do. Dave! My friend. No, I don't know what you're talking about. This person I know what it does is, like, perfectly. And it's scary. What would I look like? I would want to have, like. I would want to look Asian. Asian, Caucasian, and I would be British. I would want to look like Tourette's guy.
You want to look like Tourette's guy?
I would want to look like Tourette's guy. All right, that counts as your second one. All right, let's see. What should the next game we play be? I had an idea and I forgot it. I had an idea and I completely forgot what
I'm sitting in a park chair.
Four people. Still four people. Awesome.
Really?
Yep, you got
no,
it. Cool.
Three people.
Two people? It was four people a second ago.
Yeah. I'll read the questions.
Alright.
Has anyone asked me a question yet?
Yeah, you can feel free to ask him questions too.
What
so it's,
you,
it's
what
both of our channels.
Okay. I'm so like stupid.
I have Minecraft
Alvin.
Alvin.
he spelled Alvin.
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 Wait. So, I have Minecraft on this computer. Would you be able? You'd be able to sign into your account.
I can't remember my password.
Oh come on, man.
I'm sorry.
You can't reset it.
No, it will take too long.
What game is my?
It's 1:21 a.m.
Blaze it.
Alvin.
Well, Gary's mod. Junior's team password?
Maybe.
Alright, try it.
But don't you need this computer to supervise the chat?
Yeah, but it's fine.
Well, is it powerful enough?
Yes.
To play Gary's mod?
Yeah, but you'll need a... You got to play on a trackpad.
On a what?
Trackpad.
Okay.
Is that alright?
I've done that before. I'll need, like, a desk to put it on, though.
You put it on the chair?
No.
Oh. What about...
Oh, we just played Who's Your Daddy.
Who's Your Daddy? Alright, I'll play Who's Your Daddy. Yeah, let's play Who's Your Daddy. I'm down for that, Daddy.
Oh, wait, I'm still on your account.
You are?
I need to sign out. And... Wait, but then if I sign in, then I won't have Who's Your Daddy.
That's right. Let's just do Gary's mod then.
All of them.
I actually have an idea.
What?
Agario?
Hmm?
Agario?
Why?
Because then our guys can play with us. Our watchers can play with us.
Okay. If they're on the same server.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna make a server. It's easy to make a server on this.
Okay.
Alright, sign in. There you go. Yep, send in automatically. Alright. Create party. Create. Copy. Copy. Paste. For all you guys, you will get it in a second. Alright? No, I didn't want to play with guest.
Oh, I'm signed in.
Okay,
as you.
I'm a guest. You are?
Yeah.
On Steam?
No, on...
Agario?
Yeah,
Agario. Alright, assigned your Google account. So guys, copy paste that link into, well, go on Agario, then join party, and then put in that link, and then you guys will play with us. Can you mute the video?
Yeah, I'll just do. I just won't log in. Actually,
huh?
We know I can use Facebook.
Alright. I'm gonna get screwed over somehow. I always do in this game. I hate this game so much.
someone plug in Google. Why does it still make me do this?
I'm level 12.
Are you? Why does it still make me do this?
Well, I have a gift.
Oh, you do?
I got eight coins.
Eight?
Yeah.
I'm level 14.
Oh, okay.
E4,
wait,
player cells.
You put it?
Oh, that's gonna happen. Huh?
Never.
Click join party.
Yeah.
And then put in the link. So what you do is you look for lagging players.
Yeah, I know. I got it.
What you do is you look for lagging players and then beat up on them. This guy's name is Pedo. I like him. That's one. No, please. No, why? I'm a tiny guy. Why would you do that? That was really stupid.
Wait, what is your username?
Oh, I should probably make one, huh?
Wait, what do I do? I think I did the wrong one.
Did you?
Here, eat me.
Wait a minute.
Eat me.
Huh?
Eat me. Eat me.
Join.
There you go.
Wait, what? What's going on? I'm so confused, like, what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna die because I don't know what I'm doing. So kill me, please. Thank you.
I know what I'm doing.
No, I mean, like, I don't... Here.
Wait, how do you do party mode?
Wait, is that different? Yeah, it is different. Press play. Well, yeah, I'm trying to like. I made a new link.
No.
Yeah, just copy paste it. So it made me make a new thing. I wish we could do like a private thing.
You can sound the disappointment that I have.
I know. Okay. Should be good. Yeah, there you go.
There's a problem joining that party.
You got
make sure they put his character. Oh wait, I think I just need to. No. Oh, what happened?
What'd you do? Oh yeah, join.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you click join, and then you copy the, and then you paste the link.
Yeah.
Yeah, it says it will levy.
That's weird. I mean, does it work for you guys? Is anyone trying that?
Who's at the top? Wait. Is I? Is
E.
What?
Are we just gonna have to get lucky and join the same game?
Oh wait, who's at the top?
So many I a lot of eyes. Yeah, alright.
Nope, that I'm not in that one.
Alright, well, just have to get lucky. We'll be lucky. Alright, teams. Yes, league party mode. Alright, go on teams.
Teams?
Yeah. Alright, join it.
Okay.
Alright, what team are you on?
Oh, we're on different ones.
Are we?
The scores are different.
Alright. Reload.
I'm just gonna do quick. Wait, you're not doing party mode anymore? You're not doing party mode anymore?
No.
No?
Teams?
Teams.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Wait.
And there's a lot of ads.
Okay.
Go. Remember when this game was.
It's not letting me.
Not letting
you. Okay, there we go. Nope,
yes,
we're
true.
Still not on the same one.
Oh, that's awesome. Alright, reload.
I'm still in party mode.
It's fed me in free for all. What? Login in. Why does it take so long to
log in? Go to agar.io/teams.
It's not.
Go to agar.io/teams.
Alright.
And then click join.
It's not logging in. There we go. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Dang it. Wait, stay on that one.
Okay.
Dang it, we're on different servers.
Just keep it loading until we get on the same server, I guess.
No, I'm just gonna play.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would work.
We're on a different servers.
Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would work. Run, Nike, run.
Run, Nike, run.
Oh, please. Nope, alright. Yup, kill me, come on. Oh, yeah, he spared me. Thanks, fam.
He sprayed me. He sprayed me with...
No.
Yes.
Okay. No, we're gonna die. That's great. Yep. Saw that coming. Free for all.
Free for
all. I hate this game.
you even suggest it?
Just thought it would work.
You thought it would do good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, forget it. I'm done.
Uh-oh.
That's alright.
Someone wants to eat me.
What game can I play?
Someone ate me!
Let's play this game.
I don't want to play this anymore.
Don't blame you. Jesus Christ RPG?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to torture yourself?
Yes.
Alright, guys.
Wait, let's take a little break.
Oh, break? Alright, that sounds good. Just talk with our audience for a few minutes.
No one has asked any question yet.
Guys, we're up for some Q&A if you want to. If you want to do some Q&A. Alright, we'll be right back, guys. We'll be right back. Pistol frag. That's like a crappy version of Counter-Strike. It's pretty good for what it is. It's like a flag version of Counter-Strike. We're back.
We just go upstairs. It's like so much. It's like just shit all over the floor.
Shit all over the floor.
While we're done. No, this is like what? I'm the shit.
Oh god, what a mess.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh my god, that was great. Basically, what we're basically what we're trying to say is I farted down the stairs.
Oh, really?
he's behind me. He's behind me. We're walking up the stairs. I practically crap my pants. He's like, he turns to me and goes like, "Oh, dude, this sounds awful." I start laughing. I bang into the wall. He's laughing his ass off. He'll make it to the walls. He goes, "Oh, it's gone." He took his leg. He took his leg. Oh, gun back. He pulls his nose and runs full force into my room. Oh, man, that was great.
Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's back.
It's back. He ran full force into my room. Oh god. Alright. What were we gonna play? Jesus Christ RPG, are you ready?
Yeah. I just had another Twitch.
Really?
Yeah. I went.
Oh,
like
man.
Some like
everyone's still watching?
Yeah, three watching.
Awesome. You know, on the bright side, we're gonna have a lot of watch time. You can guess for that. Alright. Let's do it.
Your uncle just knocked on the door?
Who crapped in the floor?
Who crapped in the floor? Did you just say who crapped in the floor?
Look at each other. I was Spartacus.
Your uncle just knocked on the door. Who crapped in the hall?
I'm Spartacus.
Those damn muggles. Smuggles.
Smiggers.
Smuggles.
Oh my god. Don't tell me this didn't save our data. Don't tell me it didn't save our data. Oh my god, it didn't save our data. You know what? We're not doing this. I can't.
Oh,
this.
Remember when I
try
to
make a song out of your noise? Yes, I do, vividly. No. Let's see here. Let's do some Left 4 Dead 2. Oh, by the way, I had to reinstall my Steam.
Oh.
Because, just a lot of stuff happened that was messing with my Steam and it wouldn't load games.
Someone
asked a question?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Someone asked, what is the meaning of your
room? Yes.
No one asked the question. I love fingering my toes. What?
Hold on.
No one asked the question.
Wait.
No one asked the question.
Wait. Wait a second.
I like fingering my toes.
Your toes?
I like fingering my toes.
Oh god. Wait, listen, wait, no, don't listen, smell. Bread!
Ha ha ha!
You went silent and started laughing. In doubt, it out. You can't see the motion that we're doing, but we're like lifting our legs and spreading them apart.
We're spreading eagle.
Called man spreading.
Yeah, it's where a man spreads his mass as far as he can.
Oh my god, that was funny. Bless you.
Excuse me.
Bless you. Hello, it's your audience. Hello, audience of one person. Austin, give us a question now.
Are you a lesbian?
No. Probably.
Austin, give us a question now.
Right now. Right here, right now. It's gotta be a minute. If you check my underwear, it would be, like, brown.
My underwear would wait, but then it somehow it got dyed brown.
It's like the episode of SpongeBob, yellow, pink, you do care. Then we're the ones walking out. You know, mine was white. Yeah, it was white. You know, I'm just getting that joke now. He peed in his underwear, I just get that now. Austin, give us a joke now. Did I just go like, oh. Did I hear that, or was that just me?
Hear what?
We just go, oh.
I just heard like this little like stomach just growling, and I just stared at you because I did not make that sound. I wonder if anyone can hear this.
So your body pillow, your waifu. Oh, see, this is where face cam might come in handy.
Huh?
This is where face cam would come in handy, but I don't like doing face cam for live streams. Did he give us a question?
Guys, still up? Should I just reply no?
Yeah.
Are you guys still up? No.
Hey, mom. Is that your mom?
Yeah.
That's what I do with my mom. It's like, are you still up?
Your account was logged into from an unrecognized browser or device.
Yeah, that's us.
My mom's just watching the lecture. You're in big trouble, miss.
Yeah, you're in the stock, eh?
I'm gonna log out.
Why?
Oh, my face, bro.
I wish we can do, like, a... just a, like... What's it called? We could just, like, convert to console.
Mm-hmm.
Transition to console.
I think you could...
Like, without, like, having to end the stream and change it over. It would take a while to get the stream
but
going.
But we don't have a console.
Yeah, we do. We can watch them on Wii U. Elgato.
Yeah, but... Or the PS4 is at your dad's house.
Yeah, I know. The Wii U.
Oh.
I know. Alright, let's see here. What game can we play? Put some Candy Crush.
Oh, okay.
Let's play Candy Crush.
Okay.
I keep forgetting these games are really loud. But I haven't played in a long time because it's loud.
I'm surprised no one has copyrighted strike this.
Give us some time.
Huh?
Give us some time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
be right back.
Alright. Oh, great. I can't. Oh no. Alright. Oh. That's depressing. So are you gonna play or? There we go.
Thank you.
guys. Alright guys, well, leave a like, enjoy it, all that good stuff. We're pretty bummed out. Like, have you ever done a live stream like this before? Where we do it for, like, a few hours?
Yeah.
Where we just play games and...
Yeah.
You done that before?
We've done
that
before.
Oh, that's
before.
Right, yeah, we have done it. But I mean, like, 4 hours, how long have we been doing this? Let me see. How long have we been doing this? I didn't mean to click that computer. Alright, see you, Austin. Three hours.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, that was fun.
Oh.
Would you do it again?
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you do a live stream like this again?
Yeah.
Great. You like and enjoy that good stuff? You have anything to say?
No.
No? Alright. See you guys later. Bye-bye.